You need to watch this if you love space. Our solar system's edge has a wild new twist. For years, we thought the Oort cloud was a vast spherical shell surrounding our solar system. However, a new groundbreaking study using NASA's Pleiades supercomputer challenged this view. By incorporating four key forces, solar gravity, giant planet perturbations, galactic tidal forces, and the influence of nearby stars, scientists created a dynamic model revealing a surprising structure. Instead of a simple sphere, the inner Oort cloud forms a spiral disk resembling the Milky Way. This dual-armed spiral stretches across approximately 15,000 astronomical units, while the outer edge of the Oort cloud may extend up to 2 light-years away. Composed of trillions of icy bodies, including cometary nuclei and frozen asteroids, the Oort cloud is a relic of the solar system's formation. Even Voyager 1, the fastest human-made spacecraft traveling at 18.5 kilometers per s, would take an astonishing 300,000 years to traverse it. The immense distance and the dark, icy nature of these objects make them nearly impossible to observe, even with the powerful James Webb Space Telescope. Why is this spiral structure important? First, it redefines the solar system's boundary, not as a simple concentric shell but as a complex system deeply influenced by the Milky Way. It also highlights the solar system's integration into the larger galactic structure. More intriguingly, this spiral within a spiral mirrors self-similar patterns found throughout the universe, from galaxies to plant growth, often linked to the Fibonacci sequence and the golden ratio. The Oort cloud also plays a crucial role in Earth's history. Comets originating from it may have shaped Earth's climate and even contributed to the origins of life. Furthermore, interstellar objects like Oumuamua, potentially ejected from other star systems' Oort clouds, suggest a dynamic exchange of material across the galaxy. Ultimately, the solar system's boundary is not a rigid line but a transitional zone where solar and galactic influences intertwine. This discovery reminds us that our cosmic neighborhood is an evolving, interconnected system shaped by larger universal forces, offering both scientific insights and philosophical reflections on the unity of the cosmos. Stay curious, space fans!